Republic troops have 2 transports in the area. Place charges on targets Alpha and Beta. Ensure they are disabled permanently.
Exterminate the Republic forces. Targeting grenade. Activating turret. Target Alpha is armed. Control circuits. Grenade time.
Do not let Republic troops secure target Alpha. Alpha has been disabled.
Targeting grenade.
Target Beta detonation sequence is now active. Target Beta shut down in its final phase.
Grenade out! target beta charges initiated. Good luck, turret! Hostile defeated. We must capture the area.
Beta charges in final countdown. Target beta has been destroyed. LAAT threat has been neutralized. Must have
look at me.
Well, hello there, my child. The guy who's way younger than me. I've been, oh, I should probably turn my music off because I am streaming. Shit. Oops. So I do have the farming simulator stuff all set up. Nobody owns any plots, nobody owns any land, and the city itself is not set up yet, but I've got the list of mods. There's like 40 something of them, and you can get them all through the in-game hub, so should be straightforward and easy to get in. And then I got a new game that's only for YouTube.
Nice. What is it?
Drug Dealer Simulator.
That sounds
funny. It really is, dude. I'm gonna have an empire. My goal is to own every property and successfully have respect in every area. Why? Why did you decide against it? I'm questioning why you're buying it. Yeah, but on an Xbox, the they're very picky. Oh no, I've got one made for like meant for the Xbox, and half the time it don't work. Loves using the internal microphone on my Xbox no matter what, but half the time the camera itself don't want to work. I fried my last one. So, just be careful. I have been in love with this game mode. Not many people play it, but I'm in love with it.
All troops, Imperial forces are incoming. They know we're here. We need to evacuate. Accompany our carrier to the extraction point. Expect fierce resistance.
You go back there.
We got covering fire.
Imperial forces have stopped the carrier.
See, I never liked Overwatch. I never played it.
Grenade deployed.
Enemy forces have control of the payload.
Without us, the Rebel Alliance falls!
Oh! I just got hit with a rocket right in my shoulder. Ooh, little furry fuck!
Good work. We have the carrier moving again.
I'm gonna shoot so many little bastards. That's a big bastards. I'm gonna shoot so many big bastards. Do you wanna be my victim?
They've stopped the ship.
Oh, you shot me in the head. How? How dare you shoot the little furry fuck?
Push on.
I'm going to murder them all.
The Imperials have halted our advance.
I hear another fuck. I heard another furry fuck. Let's do this, buddy. Let's do this. Watch out. I've been keeping this around it. I couldn't shoot him. What the hell? It literally wouldn't let me shoot. I died. Did you really just watch me die?
Guard the shipment. Keep it moving.
Still got 6 more kills than you.
They have the payload.
When we got here, there was a lot more people.
Paula advancing once more.
By a little furry fuck. You beat me just by standing on that thing. Literally, you gained way more points than me just by standing on that fucking thing. Nah, bitch, I was second. You were last. Yep. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. No. Oh, wow. We didn't have to play the waiting game for long.
Let's go.
I don't wanna.
Too bad.
Okay, I'm good. I can be a little furry fuck. I can do this. As a little furry fuck, I do hate sand. It gets everywhere, and then I get lice. As an officer, I don't mind it. Who's not here, so... Don't care. Do you want little furry fuck stick up your ass?
Getting the contents of this payload this far has cost us dearly.
Well, we might be fucked. They got a max level.
Payload advancing. Eyes wide for the enemy. Progressing to the extraction zone.
For the Rebel Alliance! Turret ready. Grenade out!
We've retaken control of the carrier.
Max. Oh, holy shit. That's not even their max. Yeah, maybe it was. Let's see how he does against the cute little furry foot.
Better get it reactivated fast.
He's behind us. Okay, it's time to bring out my big gun. No. I just did a lot of fucking damage to him. Little tiny fuck. Careful, don't just run out there.
Next up.
Yeah, little furry fuck running up there using the fucking butterfly thingies. And forcing him to run through them was my best option. I don't know, little furry fuck does quite a bit of damage to him. He's on the run.
Rebel units, restart the carrier. The Imperials have the payload, but they'll find it wired to a particularly tricky self-destruct mechanism.
God damn it, I came in third. What? Oh, look at the little furry fuck. Bow and arrow. He's like, firepower. Your foot is not allowed to wake up. You are not the mistress. You are not allowed to because you are not a mistress. Yeah, mine actually don't. Leave. Abandon ship. Abandon ship. Abandon ship. Abandon ship. Fuck that ship. They can have it. the strike and extraction, you gotta be here on the right day, otherwise it's just dead. With nothing but full-on tryhards. No, because we're not going to get any better matches. Blast is team deathmatch.
We can try that.
Like, straight up a team deathmatch. They're usually my favorite. I don't think it's objective-based. I think it's literally just like a Call of Duty team deathmatch. That's what all research says anyway. I haven't actually tried it. Oh no.
Oh yeah.
Because of heroes versus villains, I have such bad PTSD on this map.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Yeah, we just gotta reduce their numbers before they reduce ours. Rocket! You know what? Y'all are bringing the wrath of the fucking furry fuck. God damn! I still took that little bitch out.
You ready?
That's a max. Do we have a max? We do. We have a max. Yeah! I got their max. Fuck you. I got their max. And the guy in the camping on the Millennium Falcon. Oh, I almost got that sniper. He was sitting on the side. I am in second place right now on our leaderboard. What? I can't attack you while you're attacking me, but you can attack me while I'm attacking. How the fuck? I didn't even have damage boost on yet. I just made that dude blow himself up. How are you able to hit me while I'm hitting you? God damn! It's These two death troopers are the only ones. No, they're the only ones that are actually cheating. Got one of them. Because they're the only ones that my melee doesn't work on. The one in the sewer.
This is it then. No more lives to spare.
I got him! I got him! Ah! It's the one that starts with an L, that's all I can give you. God damn, they all went fucking rocket trooper now to combat me. Might have made fifth. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, I did make fifth. Fuck yeah, let's go. Alrighty, I'll go to the menu.
What's up, Nutty?
Welcome back, my friend.
Oh. Well, I'm joining up right now. No, I said I was going to the lobby for you because I didn't know how long you were going to be. You said you thought your girlfriend was there.
I'm joining up now, though. I'm in. Oh god. Oh god, I have real major PTSD on this map. I really don't want to go outside. Please don't make me go outside. Please don't make me go outside. I don't want to go outside. Holy shit! Headshot with a sniper, instant kill.
We're losing people too fast.
I don't want to go outside. I'm just going to stay safe right here. No. You really need to play this map with heroes versus villains, man.
They're coming after us.
You'll immediately see what I mean by PTSD on this map. Can you imagine, though, walking up to an Anakin or a Darth Maul unguarded out here, right where we're at? And then everyone holding out up here because they're either... Yeah, I don't know what class that is, but that it's fucking funny as shit that they can actually melee fight like that. Bespin. So the Jedi can jump through these, but the little furry fuck cannot. Turns out if I stay a distance and actually sit there and snipe, it's a one-hit kill. I'll stop fucking around. What the fuck? Thank you.
grenade out.
I just threw a grenade over there. What the hell? Oh yeah, look at their team. They're stacked. Some very quick aim. You know, I've seen people roll over that when I use it. I'm wondering why I can't ever roll or dodge over anything. Somebody who's dead killed me. What'd you do to that man? He's got it out for you. What the fuck? Well, that's why everyone was shooting up there. I thought they were all stupid. Want to keep playing or you want to play something else?
What are you doing?
Yeah. it's a surprise. It's a surprise. God damn it, I was hoping it would be Bespin, just so you could see the PTSD. You laughed at me for mine, so I'm gonna show you what it's like, motherfucker. No, fuck you. My room, 10 minutes. What? You were like, wait. I need an adult? No, I could see you going, I need an adult, and then me. I am an adult. I am an adult. I am the adult. We're all screwed. I'm the adult. Who says I need a bedroom? I have a certain set of skills. I will find you. And I will fuck you in the ass. I think as long as it's not a female, she doesn't really care. All I gotta do is schmooze your parents and get their permission. Yeah. They would have to be the one to press charges. Oh god, you live in one of them states.
My vocabulator is at a loss for words.
OE1, can you get off my ass?
A tragically remote ice world.
Look, you didn't raise me like you did my teacher.
Righteousness, claim its very victim. Take commanding lead for goodness and light.
Keep an eye on your scanner.
Mindful of your surroundings.
Not that's why I said Kylo Ren and Rey actually do fucking wreck face. Like, I'm at the top of the leaderboard. I only got 2 kills.
Looking for me?
Almost.
Hey, he can't really run anymore. Yeah, I confused him.
Domination continues.
We all just fell to our deaths. Are you kidding me? Yeah. Me, Anakin, and Vader. No, I confused Vader and he walked off and then I was attacking him.
Yeah.
I was on a rampage just there. Holy shit, I just got 3 kills.
Villainy steals the lead.
I can't let you pass.
You scatter. Don't
want to fight. Down and dirty tactics pay off for the dark side.
Anakin, would you be so kind as to, like, pick someone else? Right?
There is no existence. Do
not oppose me.
The pacifists are crushing the competition.
I told you, you just gotta find the right matches. We actually forced one of them to quit.
Domination by the light side.
I'm going the wrong way.
We can handle this, right?
For one, for the good guys. You've achieved 50% of the required carnage.
Dude, don't knock it. Them droids will fuck you up. Holy fucking! Oh god! I told you, man. It's okay, I'm still kicking their
ass.
You're
not welcome here.
I could use some help.
You know this is wrong.
Villainy caught a path toward victory.
God damn it! How's it going, Barbara? Oh, they got a new player. That's what happened.
Expecting us.
I am very fucking pissed off right now that Anakin keeps getting in the way of my Rey. Because it can't do anything without a Sith to protect it. Only gonna be a close game because that dude wouldn't get off Anakin and he wasn't a very high level with Anakin. Oh, I could have fucked that droid in the ass if I had my Anakin. The fact that I still somehow made third. I'm doing great. Hannah's at work. Come on, take us to Bestman. Taco Donna. I don't want to go to Taco Donna. Take me to Bestman. To tell your mom on you. Go all 5 years old on you. That's fine. I've got Vader 2.0 who actually did something. Hey, unlike Vader, he fully gave in. I can't even actually say that without laughing my ass off. No, he didn't. And Maul fully gave in. I think more so than Palpatine.
The underworld has taken the day off to make way for the galaxy's most deadly and dashing, which seems very out of character. The heroes have brought peace to their first victim.
So I guess with their team, maybe I shouldn't hold back and I should just bring out Maul.
You are mine.
Maybe not, because that droid is just all over me.
It is your mighty.
They're not running. They're baiting you into a trap. They're little bitches like that. It's an actual skill.
I will lead the attack.
Don't waste
shot. At least we finally got out of the hacker lobbies. They did not just say she's filling the garbage chutes.
Submit to me.
Chosen one, countless victims.
Kneel before me.
I've got this.
It's not a trap if we all go.
Move it. You think you can resist?
Yeah, well, I just took out half that bitch's health.
I feel the life in you.
Will be with Luke Skywalker always.
Ooh, I came in fifth. Oh no, I came in fourth. Yeah, that Leia was fucking cracked out. Alright, come on. All you little bitches better let me get fucking Anakin. If not, there may be some problems. I'm gonna let you get your stamina back real quick. We had an interference. Yeah, me and this Vader are in a legitimate duel right now. Phasma was trying to interfere, but he came to the side with me and I let him get his stamina back. He didn't attack, so he does understand dueling.
Don't test me. Do not
oppose me. Nice, nice, nice.
A
We took each other out. Oh my god, that was epic. That was pretty damn good. That level 34 Vader, him and I took each other out. That was awesome.
This would have been good exercise for some of the Padawans.
You will not die well.
And I thought I was reckless.
Stop this.
More like I saved Rey and then she saved me.
Gruesomely triumphs over evil.
Who? Press X, put your lightsaber away if you're spectating. That way he knows. Them's the rules. If someone tries to interfere, you immediately take their attention.
Villainous killing spree continues.
I can't even touch this droid. Usually I wreck them droids, but I can't even touch this one.
Halfway completed.
At this rate, none of us are making it home for dinner.
Yes, well, that scares me less than the Jedi Temple.
The food at the Jedi Temple is fine.
You guys? Again?
See, that's usually how the droids go with me.
Is with us. Now go already. Let me make this simple.
This will take but a moment.
Domination continues.
All right, I'll stop grudging against Vader now.
You brought this on yourself. You can bully a Jedi for a surprise.
Phasma, you're such a little baby.
Sure,
oh no, heroes could be so ruthless.
You don't mean what they are. There is no chaos, there is harm.
This is gonna be a really, really close one. God damn.
Lay down your blaster and face
the consequences.
Try me.
What have we here?
It's not even them. It's just that Phasma being a little bitch. The second we kill him, we destroy them. But he's... I keep wrecking the Vader every time he 1v1s me. That First Order sentry just hit me through a fucking rock.
What kind of nonsense is this?
Darth Vader, proving once again, no one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith.
Welcome, Sugar Slam. I still made fourth. Any game modes you're interested in? Alrighty. See you later, man. I think with that, we're going to go ahead and wind down stream. I have stuff that I'm going to be uploading strictly to YouTube, so I need to start recording that here in a minute. Those of you on Twitch, make sure you check out my YouTube for anything you might have missed. And those of you on YouTube, make sure you check out Twitch so you can sit here live with us. Got two new abilities. That one's nice. Mind trick, insight, whatever. But alrighty, we will catch you guys next time.